When your dog's best friend gets lost. Tips in finding your dog. The dog is man's best friend, so the saying goes. Dogs have proven to be loving and loyal companions of people. From pit bulls to dachshunds to terriers, dogs are a part of daily life. But what happens when your pet dog gets lost? What if, one day, while you are strolling across a park quite far from home with your Labrador and your pet suddenly gets lost? Do not resort to panic, as this will not help solve the situation. The first rule when you're going out with your pet dog is never letting it out of sight. In short, do not let your dog get lost. Sometimes there is no avoiding a situation like this. Even dogs that are properly trained will look for ways to be free to roam around. Here are some ways to find your dog if he is lost. Check the various animal shelters in town. If your dog has not been claimed by others or picked up, leave a complete description of your dog with the animal shelter staff. Include your name and contact information. If possible, show a recent photograph of you and your dog. This is also a reason why the license for your pet should be current and updated. Check all the pet shops and veterinarians in your vicinity. You could ask the staff or vet if somebody has reported a lost dog and if the dog shares the same characteristics of your lost dog. Post details of your dog along with your contact information in billboards or in areas where the dog might have gotten lost. If possible, place an ad in the local papers for your lost dog. Also check the lost and found classifieds. Check it daily. You'll never know when somebody turns up to say that he or she found your dog. For the love of dogs, check in your neighborhood. Your dog could be somewhere near. Dogs usually do not stray far from their own homes. It would be easier and faster to find the dog if it has complete identification details, such as a name tag, identifiable collar, among others. Be sure you have your dog's current photo. Keep it at all times, just in case you need to show what your dog looks like. Here is one last option to keep in mind. The latest thing in tracking your pet is to have an electronic chip placed just under the skin. The chip contains all the information about your dog and yourself so that the information can be scanned by a vet or a local animal shelter. Taking care of your dog is like taking care of a dear friend. Show your concern to the dog, and it will return the favor. Thank you for watching and consider subscribing to our channel for more video.